So what have we actually learnt about? Well, first of all, we majorly learnt about aquaponics, what it is, how to set it up, the biology behind it and the ecosystem, as well as learning about the water quality, how to maintain it, and about our fish, basically creating flourishing aquaponic systems in our own homes. We've also learnt about microgreens, what they are and what makes them so special. We've learnt how to grow the 8 different varieties over the course of the program, and we've explored all different ways to use them in our cooking. We've also learned about hydroponics, what that is and how that works, and what makes it different to aquaponics and other kinds of growing. We've learned how to make our own zero waste hydroponic system using the polystyrene packaging from our kits, and we've learned how to look after plants specifically in hydroponic systems. Those are just the 3 major topics that we've covered, but you can't forget all the other stuff that we've learned about as well. We've learned about fish keeping, propagating plants, raising seedlings, upcycling, building wicking beds, companion planting, composting, worm farming, as well as how to plan your growing schedule for success. As well as learning a lot of skills, we've also covered a lot of major topics around sustainability and local food. We've learned how to take on a zero waste mindset when growing food. We've learned about the UN Sustainable Development Goals and their plan for a better future. We've learned how to understand ecosystems better through aquaponics. We've learned about regenerative agriculture, the links between climate change and our food system, the importance of locally grown food and why it is important to so many people. Plus, to add to that, you've all done a lot of learning on your own. We've been able to see that in the Resilience Growing Facebook group, with everyone contributing with the things that they've learned and their experiences and helping each other out. There have been 25 live streams where we've heard from all kinds of specialists and experts and covered the UN Sustainable Development Goals with our kids in the program. There have been 40 videos that we've created that have covered all kinds of topics from growing at home to exploring sustainable business. And there have been 43 supporting reading materials to just go that extra step to help understand everything that we're learning about. And throughout the videos and the live streams, we've heard from lots of individuals and businesses who are all striving to make a better world through local food.